A heads up this noontime for a number of missing teenagers. We will begin in Dexter. Police there are asking for help finding Destiny Mikulskis. She's 15 years old. She was last seen Saturday between 11 a.m. and noon. Police say they dropped her off earlier that day after she had already run away. Police say she is known to spend time in Harmony and the Dover Foxcroft areas. If you have any information about Destiny's whereabouts, you are urged to contact Dexter Police. We're moving on to